this industry is still really trying to figure out what graphic novels are, how they fit into school curriculums, how they fit into the retail space. You know, there's still so much, I think, being worked out. Comic world is so different from kids lit world, and we're all trying to shoehorn these two things together in a way that's not always intuitive.